continue on I-10. use the right two lanes to take exit 210 for I-55 north toward Hammond.
Continue on I-10.